Hello, I'm Gianmarco Ferrari. I'm responsible for NFC solution for the region America. We are here at CES 2023, and we're going to present you the ST Eval SmartTag 2 sensor node platform. So ST Eval SmartTag 2 is an NFC-enabled ultra-low power sensor node capable to sense temperature, pressure, light, and motion. And also transfer the data when it's triggered by a smartphone NFC enabled. The connectivity of the platform is given by the ST25DV. It's an NFC dynamic tag. It's a passive device with a wireless interface, NFC compliant, to transmit the data to the smartphone, and a wired interface, an I2C bus, to communicate with the microcontroller to retrieve the data from the sensor. The microcontroller we use is an STM32 ultra-low power Cortex-M4 Plus. We have sensors, environmental sensor. We have an high accuracy pressure sensor, digital barometer, with 0.5 hectopascal accuracy. We have a digital temperature sensor with high accuracy of 0.5 degrees Celsius. Ambient light is a LUX and a CCT color sensor with a true flicker extraction engine. In terms of inertia sensor, we have an ultra low power accelerometer, 16G accelerometer full scale with a finite state machine and machine learning core with a QVAR sensing channel and anti-aliasing filter. We have the IG accelerometer. It's a 100, 200, and 400G dynamically selectable full scales. And also an IMU. It's an ultra-low power IMU. We've also finite state machine and machine learning core to enable reliable motion tracking and contextual awareness. As optional, an ST Safe secure element can be implemented to, it's a certified security solution from the node to the infrastructure. Also optional, we have a preset NFC wireless charging to be able to charge the battery of the node. The sensor node can work battery power to be able to do data logging of all the sensor data into the dynamic tag, or it can work also battery less. Battery less functionality is provided by the NFC dynamic tag energy harvesting capability. So when the phone is connecting to the NFC dynamic tag, provides energy. This energy that is not used by the tag is available on a Vout pin and is able to power all the node and retrieve the data without power. ST Eval SmartTag 2 platform comes with a form factor hardware, its own firmware, a dedicated app for both Android and iOS, and also a cloud dashboard to be able to project in distance to monitor the node with its telemetry, geolocation, and also timestamp. ST Eval SmartTag 2 can be used as a solution for asset tracking, for predictive maintenance, or for battery-less sensing. The benefit of the SmartTag 2 platform is basically is low cost, very low power, easy to implement and to certify as a solution. And thank you very much for listening to this presentation. If you would like more information, you can find at st.com/st25 all the information. And the platform is also available for purchase at st.com or your local distributor. Thank you very much.